baptism.
One God and Father of all.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. O God of unchangeable power and eternal life, look favorably on your whole church, that wonderful and sacred mystery. By the effectual working of your providence, carry out in tranquility the plan of salvation. Let the whole world see and know that things which were cast down are being raised up, and things which had grown old are being made new, and that all things are being brought to their perfection by him through whom all things were made, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Daniel, do you, in the presence of this congregation, commit yourself to this new trust and responsibility?
I do.
Will you, who witness this new beginning, support and uphold Daniel in this ministry?
We will.
Let us then offer our prayers to God for all God's people, for this congregation, and for Daniel, their rector.